Welcome back, y'all. I hope y'all good. I hope y'all chill. I hope y'all elevated. Stay up, stay blessed, stay safe. Shout out, of course, to the other audience. It's 385 the GOAT. And, lay it down the gaming. I hope y'all good. I hope y'all chill. I hope y'all elevated. Stay up, stay blessed, stay safe. Well, let me start this all over. This dude just been annoying the heck out of me. I hope y'all good. I hope y'all chill. I hope y'all elevated. Stay up, stay blessed, stay safe. Shout out, of course, to the audience. The Black Cauldron. It's 385 the GOAT. Real and chill. Lay it down to gaming. Jose, if not for him, I would not have my P5. My brody, Salvatore, DK, Jaquez, Mikey Tonica, Zephos, and I don't know if I already said my brother DK, but yeah, we in here.
Killing me will only make them worse. I don't want to hurt you.
Since when did he start doing a double stab? This nigga acting brand new now.
Let me go in peace. Forgive me, G. Let me go in peace. I don't want to hurt you. I don't want to hurt you. The wounds you dealt my spirit will never heal.
Killing me will only make them worse.
I can't fear the Shogun. Yeah. my revenge. It is my punishment.
This nigga cheating.
Killing me will only make them worse. I don't want to hurt you.
Sorry. I can't fear the Shogun.
Killing me will only make them worse.
I can't fear the Shogun. Sorry.
Let me go in peace.
Killing
me will only make them worse.
Let me go in peace. Forgive me, Jin.
I don't want to hurt you. I don't want to hurt you.
The wounds you dealt my spirit will never heal.
Killing me will only make them worse.
I can't fear the Shogun.
Ah!
fear the Shogun.
I don't want to hurt you.
Look at him doing a two-step on my dead body. You see this bull junk? I can't make this up.
I don't want to hurt you. To hurt you. Let me go in peace. To hurt you.
Yeah.
Let me go in peace. Killing me will only make them worse. I don't want to hurt you.
You gave me no choice. I can't fear the Shogun.
Killing me will only make them worse.
I can't fear the Shogun.
You want revenge? Failure.
This is not my revenge. It is my punishment. Me with a warrior's death.
I have no honor. Of my family.
The ghost will be haunted for the rest of his days.
I know. Thank you.
実となるはいつの日ぞ。
What the heck? I'm looking cool. What the heck? I never seen this before. Oh my dang, nigga. Oh my dang. They got this in red. He got his daddy's sword on his back with his sword set on his waist. Nigga. Nigga. Oh my dang, this is something I do.
How long will it take to make this? My whole memory. She should have given you the gift.
Alright, let's head to this DLC. Is that it? I mean, I'm gonna help them out. I just need to know. Why the heck can I mark this on the map? You for real? What the heck do I gotta do? Is that an objective?
Jin.
I like your room. It suits you.
It will have to do.
I've never seen this before.
And I've been branded a traitor.
I heard about your uncle. Will he come for us?
I don't think so. But sooner or later.
I love this red armor, man. Look at it, looking so juicy.
The mainland is safe.
But our home isn't. The Khan's forces are stuck here, more desperate than ever to conquer our island.
Then we'd better keep fighting. Sensei Ishikawa is still hunting his student.
Probably wondering what's taking me so long to show up. Where is Lady Masako?
Tracking her family's killers. I offered to help, but she wasn't interested.
She shouldn't do it alone. I'll find her. Did you talk to Norio?
He said the monks still need support. Just don't forget. Tsushima needs you.
I'll never forget that.
Good. We'll cover more ground if we split up.
Hit the mongers from all sides.
I like you. She cool.
And take care of yourself.
I will. You too, you know.
minute to work on your blade, my lord.
You need more to make these improvements.
Goodbye.
Allow me to keep your companion.
Let's go, Nobu.
Come, see what I can make for my lord. My lord, anything to offer from your hunting? I'll put these to good use. I can do a lot with this. I look forward to hearing of you.
How is your armor fitting, my lord? This will keep you safe. I have no way to strengthen your armor. Nothing stronger.
See what I can make for you, my lord. This will do very well.
Farewell.
Come back if you need anything. Would you like to see what I have?
I work on all kinds of armor. I have no way to strengthen your armor. You need more to make these improvements.
Norio's here. No sign of any other.
Where I saw the form of an Oni on the horizon as the sun sinks. It reminds me of yet another story.
Heal! What's happening here? I can help. What's wrong? It's over now. You're here, with me. Their minds are lost in a thousand hills. Who did this? Mongol tracks. What do they do to these people?
Get it off me!
Mongol yurt. Some kind of restraint on her. She bit her tongue off. Bled to death. What did these people endure? This color. I don't recognize the tribe. Looks like an altar. Some kind of Mongol ceremony.
Samurai! The eagle calls to you!
This nigga think I give a dang about his mixtape.
Chanting, filling them with bloodlust. More of them.
What?
bastards. You won't torment anyone else. I need to find out who the...
Tell me what you did to these people.
They heard the call of the eagle.
The eagle? Is he your leader?
She will lead the eagle tribe to your shores. With all of Iki Island at her back.
They came from Iki Island.
Father.
Jin. Help me.
Came as soon as I heard. Those people.
They're getting the help they need. But I don't know if they will recover.
What happened to them?
I'm not sure. I haven't seen these Mongols before. They claim to follow someone called the Eagle. And they're planning an attack on Tsushima.
Those people lost their minds. If the Eagle can do that to the whole island...
She won't.
How will you find her?
One of our people mentioned Iki Island.
It's full of raiders and criminals. They hate the samurai.
I know. My father led the campaign to pacify them, and he... He died on that island. The samurai retreated after he fell. Now something monstrous has taken root on Iki Island. I have to go back. Clan Sakai is not welcome on Iki Island. If I want to wear the Sakai armor there, I need to conceal the clan markings.
Who is that talking?
Your boat's ready.
We sail on your command. Are you sure about this, Lord Sakai? Iki Island's no place for a samurai.
Make for the northwestern shore.
Near Fort Sakai.
My father built it to last. If there's trouble on Iki, the locals may be sheltering there.
I'll get you there as fast as I can, my lord. The sea's been angry ever since those Mongols arrived. Storms are especially fierce around Iki.
Not surprising. The Eagle tribe is doing something horrible there.
Whatever they're up to, they've angered the Kami. But don't worry. I've sailed through worse.
Come, Nobu. Brace yourself, boy.
Nova!
butter biscuits. Achilles, what the motherfreak happened?
Make it? Looks like an old smuggling hideout.
What the frick are these bones from?
Fort Sakai isn't far. I should see if anyone is sheltered there. And Nobu, I will find you. Maybe near the wreckage of our boat. If it was the shore. Horse. Where is he? There's a golden bird.
These niggas trying to spread this mixtape for real.
Forget about me. Please, go to the north of the island and look for the cliff with the seagulls.
Why would you send me there?
I have seen men leap to their death. They say the Eagle Tribe makes you choose, join or jump. And now they have my son.
Say no more. I'll make sure no one has to make that choice again. Oh. The light here reminds me of a song my mother would play. How did that melody go?
It's been so long since I heard this style of music as to it being basically what I came up on from The Last Samurai. And yeah, you can get the original soundtracks from that movie too. It's a good soundtrack to sleep to. And if you do, also it's a good track or soundtrack playlist to meditate to as well.
Thank you.
That nigga was throwing his mixtape through the whispers. For real? Nigga, what the frick is this? Nigga, what the frick are they doing to me?
Scouts you sent to Tsushima.
Why she walking like she gotta take a dookie? So like, why you ain't handle that before you walked in here?
Khotun Khan is dead. We defeated his army on Tsushima. Tomorrow, 1,000 samurai will join me on the shores of Iki. Surrender, and we will spare you.
Your journey was hard. Drink.
There are easier ways to kill me.
I do not harm my guests.
What did you give me?
Ew, she ugly as shit.
My sacred medicine. Save your strength. This is the easy part.
You won't break me.
You were broken long ago.
Did she make him drink dookie water?
Face the judgment of your ancestors.
I told you not to come.
Lucky for you, I didn't listen. I borrowed the first ship I could find. What's wrong? What did they do to you?
The Eagle Tribe's leader. She fed me some kind of poison.
Let's find you a healer before they come back.
See, this is why I fuck with Eunice. I can give her a big ass damn kiss right on her neck and make my way up to her lips. She's so fucking cool.
Where are they?
Aside from that, only genuinely so enjoyed and only if y'all want to do, of course, leave a like, share, subscribe, turn that notification bell on, stay up, stay blessed, stay safe. I will indeed see y'all next stream, play through or walkthrough. And night, y'all, on my body.
Hurry, grab your...